just the injury update with Kevin and his knee.
Yeah, Kevin is not going as quick as we would have hoped. He trained yesterday for the first time, and hopefully today we can push him a little bit more, and then we'll have to see how he reacts after Wednesday for Thursday. But it will be touch and go.